Hello, and welcome back to Playhouse 22. In recognition of June being Pride Month, we proudly present Pride 22. Pride Month is when the world's LGBTQIA communities come together and celebrate the freedom to be ourselves. It is the promotion of self-affirmation, dignity, equality, and increased visibility. A perfect opportunity to showcase musicians, composers, performers, and shows from the community. My name is Leticia, and this is my wife, Kelly. And not only are we members of the community, we are also members of the Playhouse 22 family. We are honored to be your MCs tonight and to help kick off the Pride Month celebration. Throughout the evening, we will be spreading a lot of love with some amazing performances that will be accompanied by our talented music director, Francois Sir.
Francois is a musical genius, and we are honored to have him at the helm of this series. Our first performer of the evening is someone whom I have had the pleasure of working with. He has performed on the Playhouse 22 stage as Sky Masterson in Guys and Dolls, and most recently in Big Fish as Edward.
His other roles include the title roles in Jekyll and Hyde, Scarlet Pimpernel, and The King and I. Tonight, he will be performing Stranger in This World, written by Boy George and from the musical Taboo.
This song touches on many types of relationships and the LGBTQIA community and brought him to tears every time he saw the show. He feels that it is unfortunate that Taboo wasn't embraced as much then as it would be now in a more welcoming environment.
Here to start off our amazing concert, Chris Pica.
I can. Someone make me a star, 'cause I sure as hell can't be a man. I'm too fragile and clever, you know, and this universe just leaves me cold. I'm just hanging around here, I'm longing for someone to hold. You always knew, didn't you, Mother? You always knew, as mothers always do. You always knew, didn't you, Mother? I was a stranger in this world. This dumb education was never quite part of my plan. So you left me to ruin, but I'll always know who I am. I'm too fragile and clever, you see, and the universe just leaves me cold. I'm just hanging around here, I'm longing for someone to hold. You always knew, didn't you, Mother? You always knew, as mothers always do. You always knew, didn't you, Mother? I was a stranger in this world. Whoever told you that these were the days of our lives? The sweet boys that crumble, the wicked ones rise and survive, and they're running our lives. Yes, they're running our lives. You always knew, didn't you, Mother? You always knew, as mothers always do. You always knew, didn't you, Mother? I was a stranger in this world. On a clear day, I can see myself from Mother,
Thank you, Chris, for that beautiful rendition.
Our next performer not only uses her talents on stage, but also in the classroom. She teaches theater to middle school children in Hamilton and is thrilled to be singing a Sondheim favorite about exploration, discovery, and acceptance. She is equally thrilled to be part of the Pride concert as an ally.
Now singing Moments in the Woods, please welcome to the stage Joan Schubin.
What was that? Was that me? Was that him? Did a prince really kiss me? And kiss me and kiss me? And did I kiss him back? Was it wrong? Am I mad? Is that all? Does he miss me? Was he suddenly getting bored with me? Wake up, stop dreaming, stop prancing about the woods. It's not beseeming, what is it about the woods? Back to life, back to sense, back to child, back to husband, no one lives in the woods. There are vows, there are ties, there are needs, there are standards, there are shouldn'ts and shoulds. Why not both instead? There's the answer if you're clever. Have a child for warmth and a baker for bread and a prince for whatever. Never. It's these woods. Face the facts, find the boy, join the group, stop the giants, just get out of these woods. Was that him? Yes, it was. Was that me? No, it wasn't. Just a trick of the woods. Just a moment, one peculiar passing moment. Must it all be either less or more, either plain or grand? Is it always or is it never and? That's what woods are for those moments in the wood. Oh, if life were made of moments, even now and then a bad one. But if life were only moments, then you'd never know you'd had one. First a witch, then a boy, then a prince, then a moment who can live in the woods. And to get what you wish only just for a moment, these are dangerous woods. Let the moment go. Don't forget it for a moment, though. Just remembering you've had an and when you're back to or. Makes the or mean more than it did before. Now I understand, and it's time to leave the woods.
Thank you, Joan. That was amazing. Coming to the stage is a 20-year-old bisexual nursing student who adores all things theater and comes from a family of theater veterans. Her grandparents and father have been part of the Playhouse 22 family, and she is so thrilled to be part of this concert that celebrates a community that is so close to her heart. She loves and looks to Freddie Mercury as a bi icon, and she is really excited to celebrate his work.
Singing Love Me Like There's No Tomorrow, here is JoJo Parks.
You had to kill the conversation. You've always had the upper hand. Got caught in love and stepped in sinking sand. You had to go and ruin all our plans. Packed your bags and you're leaving home. Got a one-way ticket and you're all set to go. We drift along in separate ways. I don't have all that far to go. God knows I've learned to play the lonely man. I've never felt so low in all my life. We were born to be just losers. So I guess there's a limit on how far we go. But we have one more day together. So love me like there's no tomorrow. Hold me in your arms, tell me you mean it. This is our last goodbye, and very soon it will be over. But today, just love me like there's no tomorrow. Tomorrow, God knows just where I'll be. Tomorrow, who knows just what's in store for me. Anything can happen, but we only have one more day together. Yeah, just one more day forever. So love me like there's no tomorrow. Hold me in your arms, tell me you mean it. This is our last goodbye, and very soon it will be over. But today, just love me like there's no tomorrow. Love me like there's no tomorrow. Hold me in your arms.
To bring down the house, JoJo.
Coming next to the stage, we have an outstanding performer. He is an out and proud African-American man who has the passion for the arts and puts that passion into every note. He will be spreading the love tonight with a beautiful rendition of Cyndi Lauper's Time After Time.
I love Cyndi Lauper. She's such a huge activist and supporter of the LGBTQIA community. Did you know that she started an organization called True Colors United that works to end youth homelessness?
I did. And in addition to that, she also set up the True Colors Residence in New York City for LGBTQIA homeless youths. It is a 30-bed facility and offers temporary shelter and job placement for those homeless youths. To make a difference and to donate, please visit truecolorsunited.org.
Wow, that is just simply amazing. And that is why I love her. Now back to our amazing performers. Here is Kyle Javon singing Time After Time.
Sometimes you picture me, I'm walking too far ahead. You're calling to me, I can hear a word you said. Then you say, go slow, I fall behind. The second hand unwinds. If you're lost, you can look and you will find me. Time after time, if you fall, I will catch you. I'll be waiting. Time after time, if you're lost, you can look and you will find me. Time after time, if you fall, I will catch you. I'll be waiting. Time after time, after my picture fades and darkness turns to gray, watching through windows to see if I'm okay. Secrets stolen from deep inside, the drum beats out of time. If you're lost, you can look and you will find me. Time after time, if you fall, I will catch you. I'll be waiting. Time after time, if you're lost, you can look and you will find me. Time after time, if you fall, I will catch you. I will be waiting. Time after time, then you say, go slow, I fall behind. The second hand unwinds. If you're lost, you can look and you will find me. Time after time, if you fall, I will catch you. I'll be waiting. Time after time, if you're lost, you can look and you will find me. Time after time, if you fall, I will catch you. I will be waiting. Time after time, time after time, time after time.
Thank you so much for that amazing performance, Kyle. Ooh. Now, our next performer shared a fun fact with us, and that is that she loves country music because it's what she grew up on.
Speaking of fun facts, babe, what's your fun fact?
I have my own super secret country fun fact. I want to go to Dollywood, and I might even take you with me.
Our next performer will be singing the song Rainbow by Casey Musgraves. To have a songwriter like Casey Musgraves be so open and accepting in her music is a breath of fresh air.
Rainbow is a song full of lyrics we all need from time to time. Sometimes we get so lost in what isn't working that we forget all the things that are going really well.
Very well put. And now, with a voice as bright as her smile, please give it up for Taye McQueen.
You didn't even notice. It ain't raining anymore. It's hard to breathe when all you know is the struggle of staying above the rising waterline. Well, the sky is finally open, the rain and wind stop blowing, but you're stuck out. Same old storm again. You hold tight to your umbrella. Well, darling, I'm just trying to tell ya that there's always been a rainbow hanging over your head. If you could see what I see, you'd be blinded by the color. Yellow, red, orange, and green, and at least a million others. So tie off the bow, take off your coat, and take a look around. 'Cause the sky is finally open, the rain and wind stop blowing, but you're stuck out in the same old storm again. To your umbrella. Well, darling, I'm just trying. take a look around. Everything is alright now, 'cause the sky is finally open, the rain and wind stop blowing. But you're stuck out in the same old storm again. Let go of that umbrella. Well, darling, I'm just trying to tell ya that there's always been a rainbow hanging over your head. Yeah, there's always been a rainbow hanging over.
Thank you, Taye, so much for that beautiful performance. Now, our next talented performer is a sophomore at Wagner College studying theater design, technology, and management. The theater community has always been a safe place for her to be her authentic self, and she is so excited to be a part of this Pride concert.
Elton John, an LGBTQIA advocate and music and entertainment icon, has always been one of her greatest inspirations, and she is so excited to honor him in this way.
The song Rocket Man is based on a story called The Rocket Man that was about how in the future, astronauts would become an everyday job. While almost 50 years later, we may not have public transportation to Mars, but we have made progress in a much more important way.
She doesn't know when we'll be able to travel the solar system, but she knows that a world of acceptance and equality is just around the corner.
Please welcome Jessica King.
She packed my bag last night, pre-flight. 0 hour, 9 a.m. And I'm gonna be high as a kite by then. I miss the earth so much. Miss my wife. It's lonely out in space on such a timeless flight. And I think it's gonna be a long, long time till touchdown brings me round again to find not the man they think I am at home. Oh no, 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 I'm a rocket man. Rocket man, burning out his fuse up here alone. And I think it's gonna be a long, long time till touchdown brings me round again to find I'm not the man they think I am at home. Oh no, 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 I'm a rocket man. Rocket man, burning out his fuse up here alone. Mars ain't the kind of place to raise your kids. In fact, it's cold as hell. No one there to raise them if you did. And all the sights I don't understand. It's just my job 5 days a week. Rocket man. Gonna be a long, long time till touchdown brings me round again to find I'm not the man they think I am at home. Oh no, 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 I'm a rocket man. Rocket man, man burning out his fuse up here alone. And I think it's gonna be a long, long time. Your touchdown brings me round again to find I'm not the man they think I am at home. Oh no, 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 I'm a rockin' man, rockin' man, burning out his fuse up here alone. And I think it's gonna be a long, long time. And I think it's gonna be a long, long time. And I think it's gonna be a
Our next singer is not only an outstanding performer, but a wonderful human being. She is the Southern Belle of New Jersey Community Theater and can sell ice to an Eskimo. She is thrilled to be back at Playhouse 22, where she was last seen as Mama Rose in Gypsy.
For 25 years, she has sung with Cabaret for Life, which is one of her favorite organizations. Cabaret for Life is a not-for-profit organization that raises money for those living with life-threatening illnesses such as HIV and AIDS, and cancer. The song she has chosen is the 2005 Oscar-nominated song written by Dolly Parton for the movie Transamerica called Traveling Through.
It is our absolute honor to introduce Suzanne Ramsey Restivo to the stage.
Well, I can't tell you where I'm going. I'm not sure where I've been. But I know I must keep traveling till my road comes to an end. I'm out here on this journey trying to make the most of it. I'm a puzzle, I must figure out where all my pieces fit. Like the poor wayfaring stranger that they speak about in song. I'm just a weary pilgrim trying to find my own way home. Where that is, no one can tell me. Am I doomed to ever roam? I'm just traveling, 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 traveling on. I'm just traveling, 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 traveling through. God made me for a reason, and nothing is in vain. Redemption comes in many shapes with many kinds of pain. Oh, sweet Jesus, if you're listening, keep me ever close to you as I'm traveling, 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 traveling through. Sometimes the road is rugged and it's hard to travel on. But holding to each other, we don't have to walk alone. When everything is broken, we can mend it if we try. We can make a world of difference. If we want to, we can fly. Good night, little children. Goodbye, you handsome men. Farewell to all you ladies. And to all who knew me well. Oh, I hope I'll see you down the road. You meant more than I knew. As I was traveling, 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 traveling through. I'm just traveling, traveling, traveling. I'm just traveling. Floating like a drifting boat and roaming like the wind. Oh, give me some direction, Lord. Let me lean on you as I'm traveling, traveling, traveling through. Like the poor wayfaring stranger that they speak about in song. I'm just a weary trying to find my own way home. Oh, oh sweet Jesus, if you're out there, keep me ever close to you. As I'm stumbling, tumbling, wondering, as I'm traveling through, as I'm stumbling, tumbling, wandering, as I'm traveling through.
Amazing, Suzanne. This song really speaks to the way we're all just trying to get through this journey called life the best we can by the grace of God.
Our next performer is no stranger to the stage, as he has been a part of the community theater family since before he could walk. He truly has a gift, and we are so lucky to have him here tonight.
The song that he chose to perform tonight is important to him because he believes that there are a lot of people that treat the LGBTQIA like props and when they should be able to make their own kind of music, just like he's doing. His first original single, Leaving You Behind, just debuted and is available everywhere. He is thrilled to be performing in this beautiful concert and appreciates the opportunity.
Here to perform Make Your Own Kind of Music by Cass Elliott is the amazing Jared Milian.
Nobody can tell ya, there's only one song worth singing. They may try and sell ya, 'cause it pains them all to see someone like you. And you've gotta make your own kind of music, sing your own special song. Make your own kind of music, even if nobody else sings along. You're gonna be knowing the loneliest kind of lonely. It may be rough knowing, but to do your things, the hardest thing to do. And you've gotta make your own kind of music, sing your own special song. Make your own kind of music, even if nobody else sings along. And if you cannot take my hand, if you must be going, I will understand. And you've gotta make your own kind of music, sing your own special song. Make your own kind of music, even if nobody else sings along.
Jared's fabulous vocals never disappoint.
And that, my friends, is what pride is all about. Being true to yourself and marching to the beat of your own drum. We are fortunate that those who came before us felt the same. Like Frank Kameny and Jack Nichols, who picketed the White House in the nation's first major gay rights protest in 1965. Or like Marsha P. Johnson, who said enough is enough and rallied the rioters at Stonewall on June 28, 1969.
or someone who literally marched, like Brenda Howard. She's known as the mother of pride for her work in coordinating the first pride march in June of 1970. And although virtual this year, it will mark the 51st anniversary of the New York City Pride Parade. And we can't forget Gilbert Baker, the creator of the rainbow flag. We thank them all. Now, this lady coming to the stage is a talent like no other. Her voice is amazing and her pecan pie is to die for. She is thrilled to make her first Playhouse 22 appearance after 22 years of performing in New Jersey Community Theater. Some of her favorite roles include Sonia in The Life, Louisa in Nine, and Anita in West Side Story.
The song that she chose is one of those beautifully written songs that can be interpreted in numerous ways. She believes it can represent a friend, a partner, an ally, and anyone who loves you exactly who you are. Someone who is always by your side. For her, pride is comfort.
Please enjoy Tracey Lynn Haskell singing Walk With Me from the Full Monty.
Beautiful as always. What a gift that woman has. Mm-hmm. Thanks, Tracey.
Last but certainly not least, we have our final performers.
Wait, what? For real?
Yes, babe, we're almost done.
Ugh. Already?
Yes. But I can't think of a better way to wrap up our evening than with this beautiful couple. They met right here at Playhouse 22 and became lifetime duet partners when they married in 2019. On this very stage, they have collectively appeared in Sweeney Todd, Spamalot, the 25th annual Putnam County Spelling Bee, and Grease, where they appeared together.
Here to sing Crazier Than You from the Addams Family, written by queer composer and lyricist Andrew Lippa, is Katy and Thom Boyer.
Once I was hopeful, thought we were one. Life less than perfect, finally begun. But now I wonder, are we undone? I want to treasure you in death as well as life. I want to cut you with my love and with my knife. But can I live as your tormentor and your wife? When I'm crazier than you, I'm crazier than you. And nothing up till now has proved me wrong. I'm crazier than you. That's just the overview. So get on board or simply move along.
I'm not impulsive.
And yet I truly love you.
I'm not deranged.
I'll never ask that of you.
But in this moment, I know I've changed. I want to climb Mount Everest, go to Mozambique. I want to be impulsive, want to be unique. Can you believe I mean it when you hear me shriek? I'm crazier than you. I'm crazier than you. And now I'll prove to you exactly how. I'm crazier than you. I'll do what you can do. From here on in, I make my solemn vow.
The arrow from its quiver, hold it in your hand, be brave.
It's the apple, not the liver, or we're dancing on my grave.
Place it in the bow and steady.
Can't you shoot that thing already? Life must be real, real, and in a flash when you release and seal the deal.
Cause I am crazier
than you. I'm crazier than you. And people die, I'll let you have control. I'm crazier than you. So say you love me too. From here on in, I sing to you my soul.
What a way to close out the show. That was wonderful.
It sure was. Leticia and I would like to thank the super talented performers and the technical crew for being a part of this concert event. We would also like to thank all of you for joining us from the comfort of your own home. And we hope that you enjoyed learning about Pride and watching some amazing performances.
Throughout the past year and a half, many of you have shown your support by making a tax-deductible donation to Playhouse 22. We very much appreciate your support, and now that we are making our final plans to reopen, we are asking for one last donation. When you make a donation, you're not only supporting our current productions, but you're also fostering the next generation of talent that will follow in those footsteps. We hope you will visit our website, playhouse22.org, and make a donation today. Before we leave you this evening, we'd like to remind you all that every month is Pride Month. So don't hide your pride, love who you love, and stay true to who you are. We look forward to seeing you in person in the not too distant future.